I wouldn't like to use the word cut off, as that has certain tax exemption implications. Against a running beast man.
Run faster.
My star player Rudi is dead. He was level 6, but I created a new Rudi. Dolorland. But we're gonna still call him Rudi because, you know, I have high hopes for him. So what we're gonna do is we're going to move up. Understand if I'm not the most titillating source of conversation.
Perfect for playing Blood Bowl.
this show on the road. And Jason decides to do nothing.
I think he's moving. No. He's about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
You're not getting any good.
The attacker smells weak.
His strength.
Not getting very good rolls. But we shall try.
Another pass. This isn't my bag.
Okay. We leveled up that person like we wanted to. And now the new Rudi has caught the ball, not funged it up. Show a little bit. Show a little goodwill to him too. Misspelled some things along the way also. Try and make a hole. And earn money. We need to earn more gold. Try and replace some of the players that we lost.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. That's it.
Stroking him on his belly or chin will calm him down. As easily as that. Thank you.
Looks like a turnover. Let's see what we can do.
They're gathering around that wolf fight like halflings round a sandwich.
See if he can make it. Oh, he made it!
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Let's see if Ron Perlman can actually do anything. A fail. Okay. Is he trying? What is he going to try and do? Let us find out.
Thank you.
got a lot of people now actually following me on Twitter. Kinda meh. Okay, let's use some magic.
From within the dedicated area of the stars.
I really want to see if we can do this. No, we cannot.
Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
It was worth a try, though.
The same size as his entire opponent. This time it worked.
We're gonna try and free up the ogre and see if Jason wants to go after a goatman.
So close to the world of hurt.
Jason wants a goat man. I hope he wants him injured. It's a KO. I will take that. I dare move it. No, I do not. Because as much as I like Jason, he's not that mobile.
No surprise. Losing the title. Let's see some blood and blood bowl.
Perlman can do it. Ron Perlman, ladies and gentlemen. No. Ron Perlman just said I will move him another move. Okay. Another KO, which is in our favor. We have about 8 tries. Well, not eight tries, exactly, but four tries. We're on turn four on my team. After that, it will be four turns to try to grab the ball and score. Math. It sometimes adds up weird. Anywho.
They picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable and funny.
He has about one GFI roll. Let's see what happens.
Less than 4 foot of our ground floor. The easier it's going to be to move.
We're going to take Botch over here and we're going to move him into low. Him into position to try and actually stop that slap. Okay.
Well, I think my adversary is like that. I hope he knows what he's doing. What can you do against a full-speed horned
brute?
Really don't care about that journeyman. If they die in the process, oh well. No skin off my back. So let's move people into position and actually begin blocking off that location.
And personal.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead in you.
The domino effect.
Just what I like to hear. Thank you, Ron Perlman. All he needs is just... We could try and let Ron Perlman pick up the ball and run. That would make him a level 3, but I really, really do not want to try and tempt that fate. Mercenary jumps in action, knocks out that beastman. What we're going to actually do is we're going to try to get the new Rudi to get the ball and actually go for the goal. That's what we want. We want Rudy's new replacement to actually go for the goal. He has no nurgling injury, which is going to be great for this. Well, great for the team, in fact. If I can actually get him to have another characteristic role for agility, that will increase my endeavor even so.
Oh.
knocked out three. I've injured one. He has a bow.
At least they have teammates around.
Looks like his two level one linemen. If we can knock another Goatman out, that would work in my favor.
Well done. They have the ball now.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw.
I'm waiting to see if he picks up these goat men, because I want to knock one out of the park.
Go, big guy. Trample.
The famous story of Merlin and the Great Uncommon. But this time, no Merlin.
Pressure gathering. I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. Kill the fool carrying the ball.
Let's see. What does he have? Mighty Blow Frenzy. Pick up that Merc.
Of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. The fans.
Let's try and block that one person and knock him out. Cover. If we can cover them, we can get Rudi the ball and actually try and score. I believe in fouling, because fouling's not fun, and you don't get SPP points for it. I'd rather try and knock people out the old-fashioned way, with a gauntlet fist.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
Nobody knocked down, which is a good thing. Let's see if the new Rudi can dodge it. If it is, no, it's an out.
Fight is about to happen.
Stupid trip. Head back.
up and we're gonna run. Stopped him, we're gonna push him forward, but we're gonna stay. Punch him down. Get another two dice. Good. Follow. Punch. Tackle zone around him. That's another KO. Move him up to try and stop that movement. Okay, it's turn 7. Turn 8 is... Hopefully Rudi can do it. That's why we're saving our one last roll. It's for this moment right here. Extremely upset. Rudi was cheated out of it. But I digress. So what we're gonna try and do is we're gonna try and knock some people down.
That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win. The important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
Okay, our catcher was knocked out last game, and he is currently recuperating. Hey. background, trying to knock players down. And try to score with new Rudi here. I just changed the first name, didn't change the last name. Because I like that last name, Galorlin.
I hope that player has written a will.
Sounds.
Players can barely be out alone, right? Here's a will. You enter. Fight together.
Oh, that is one dead Minotaur. Oh.
They're dead. And there's someone who knows.
Okay, use an apothecary. Which puts him as a substitution.
Team is lighter player, not a significant difference, but can impact the game.
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Okay, we outnumber him by one. Let's see what we can do. And an H, when it should have just been a C-A-T-C-H.
This reminds me of the time you were born. A chamber of the goblin to the
wait, Ron Perlman!
A prone player is
Ron Perlman ate a rock in the face. Okay. Chance. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but it made me worry. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the mercenaries to be lovely, lovely little death sponge. Wolf over because we don't want that Minotaur anymore. Move the lineman over and you got the death sponge. Not what I wanted to do, but
safety and numbers. Force them back and then
we can get Rudi up there. If we can get the ball again, that would be great. Can you do it, Rudi? Yes you can! Rudi has been reincarnated once more! Nothing will replace the old Rudi.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? He won't leave the
entire. Let's see if we can get Rudi as high as possible. I'm hoping I can get him to level 6. That would be magical. So what we're going to try and do is get Rudi to become him.
See if it's caught in.
So what we're going to do is we're going to get Rudi to do some bullshit. And Rudi beefs it. Not going to complain. Rudi in his early career. Ah, Rudi. Rudi, the first Rudi in his career, beefed it also. It wasn't like the second. And after he became awesome, he hardly missed the ball.
A good time to hand off the ball.
Depends if the receiving player can grab it without dropping it. Simple as that.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Couldn't think of anything witty to say that actually would have sounded nice.
This player likes to be well assisted in fight. Thank you.
See if we can get Rudi over there. Oh! Yes, yes, yes.
Place to be.
Ooh, ouch.
The player to leave his team. Well done.
That's a touchdown.
Into the final quarter of the game. And a few of the knockout players.
What we're gonna try to do is get.
This is indeed a vital.
We're gonna try to get Jason to actually play one of the roles of his movies.
Time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
Bite? Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
My dog, for some reason, is going berserk downstairs. Ah, so I will be right back. Alright, it was just somebody that shouldn't be walking around my yard. Okay.
They're gathering around that gold plate, like halflings around a sandwich.
Possession. possible, but we'll be able to make it.
Oh no!
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
There's no point in making a run on the ball carrier. That's kind of the point.
Ha!
One game that I really want to try and get when it comes out is We Happy Few.
And yet so much can still happen. Nothing's certain in this game.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you.
Jason, script that means KO. Well, that worked. Set the script to kill, but
They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Possession is the key to winning. Hey. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
I really need to get my kicker back so I can control the ball.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing.
Call that a police force. Coach McGinn has to kick off the last minute play to save the stem for the full time.
And we're gonna use this money. I gotta check the kids downstairs, make sure everything's alright, and make sure that one person is not back in my yard that shouldn't. not be wandering around, so let me quickly... Quickly see how much money we're getting. Ah! Characteristics. Oh, yes. We need a new block blitzer.
I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim. This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear.
One blitzer from my team, so I will search for a match shortly. I need to go check, make sure that person is not snooping around my yard again.
Did you know fan memorabilia has a thriving black market? Players have to be careful, though, as the highest prices are for limbs and other body parts. And the more obsessed collectors are not bothered about waiting for the target player to perish before harvesting them.
Thank you.
did you know bathroom facilities have only been built in modern stadia since the last decade? Before that, the waste was, well, actually, no one knows where it went. Did you know, it's rumored that Spike magazine editor Yuri Rinnell actually hates sport and would rather play with action figures instead. And this has nothing to do with him bad-mouthing me in that last issue, of course.
Alright, we're back. So, let's see what we're going to do. We need to get more money for a blitzer and replace and hopefully get money so we can have a lot of replacement linemen.
The best way to impress your shareholders, a large and full stadium.
Need to get one more player and we'll be back on top. Okay, let's find an opponent.
Team knows its opponents. We can launch the game. Thank you.
looks like a New York team. So let's get jiggy with it. And that is a lot of petty cash. Wandering apothecary. Ghoul chewer. Oh, I hope. I can't remember the name, but I hope that's the goblin. I would love to watch that thing dive bomb. Into the ground.
Back to Cabal Vision HD.
Star player. This match just gets more and more exciting.
The stadium is only mildly run down and pleasantly surprised. What about you, Bob?
Oh, I've got fond memories of this place back when I was a player. I ripped an elf's head off in that dugout over there. Good times. It's so hot, I'm sweating worse than a wizard standing in front of the brazen throne of corn.
This team has been working and training harder than a scout. There's the Bloodwiser left. I may have to go for a new bit. I see some illegal doctors hired for this match. I don't want to know why they can't practice anymore.
One viewer! I hope you enjoy this because this is going to be fun.
Stay away from them or hit harder.
Punish. So let's try and injure or kill some orcs with Jason. If Jason doesn't want to be an asshole. Thanks for staying and tuning in. You're awesome.
We can always count on our orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team. He cannot get rid of his opponent as easily as that.
Come on, guys, together! Get an assist now. Hey, wuss. Haha, here's some friends.
glue on their fingers. All clear through. This is the purest move of this bloody game.
No, Jim, it isn't.
Ha! In these conditions, it's just crazy! This is going to be decisive. Hey.
We took one injury, but it's with somebody they really don't care about.
Now it's the other team's turn.
You about to get punched above and below at the same time.
That player's out of there. It's so hot. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's easy to overcome. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
I can sing.
God, really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
The attacker has an assist. Thank you. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches! Trust a black orc to bring the pain.
Whoa!
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously.
Well, that'll shake things up. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Struck by one of those fists either. Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. some time.
The attacker smells weakness.
That player's going for it.
Is strength.
That's what you think. We're both still standing.
Players arrived to assist their teammates.
Come on, guys, together.
That that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have clan Sky teams, clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob. Don't talk to me for the next few rounds.
Ha!
Attacker has an assist.
The fairies. Better watch out. Murderous little beasts. Decisive. Himself looks. That's really risky. Thank you.
those punches!
No!
Bugger's getting a little too warm. Maybe he should take an ice bath. Pathetic.
It looks like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, look at this. It's deadly. Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Love. What are you
thinking about? What to have for lunch? Roast elf heart or baked half?
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Thank you. If you're going to select a player to do this, then yes, that's the one to choose. The coach has my approval.
Some blood in Blood Bowl.
Ha! Risky action. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team.
You
only need a million gold,
take
right?
Out that ball holder. He's been trying to hold the ball and score at the last minute, I believe. He also got to take out this asshole.
Hey!
platinum button down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Chubb.
Hey, Borax! Zog off, you buckethead!
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
And personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insect. Moved right next to a teammate.
I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interested. Before the fall.
This would be indecent.
Gonna try and get up there with the Ogryn. The Ogryn does have an AV-10, which gives him the added bonus of not going to beef it or die. And it has an extra chance of not getting wounded. That is a big plus.
Arrived to assist their teammate.
Thank you.
impressive.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
This player likes to be well assisted. Let's go.
Attacker has an assist. I never could get that hang of this maneuver. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans.
His strength.
Need balls to score.
Oh, today was a very good day. Let's see if we can get the ball and run it away from there so he cannot score. I would like to not lose. Is he going? No, he's not.
obvious. I wouldn't have tried that.
Well, a check turned into... turned into an accidental misplay. But I'm going to roll with it.
That player's earned their wages today. That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. Gods, that's fast.
Here comes the last chance pass.
Start
something exciting in the dying moments of the match.
Oh my lord! Oh, so close! So close! Oh, that would have been interesting if he actually caught it. That guy is probably really pissed. But I think Rudi has been reincarnated.
The ball, but can they pick it up? Cheap suit. Not get rid of his opponent.
And brilliant, taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose. Last minute pass, go anywhere.
It was worth a chance. Worth a chance. Or worth a try, if you want to go with the proper term. All right, my game is getting really laggy, so what I'm gonna do is after I level up Elfman, level up Rudi, I am going to turn all the processes off and then turn them all back on and go actually get something to eat. I am pretty hungry. I'd like to thank the one viewer that I have and thank him for staying in with me. You're awesome, and thanks for watching.